one. I feel bad that I had to cancel Saints Row 2, but you know what? It's giving me trouble, and it's really not worth the trouble. I'd much rather play 2. So here we are! I guess casual. We'll go with normal, since I'm gonna be using cheats anyway. Actually, much rather play this game, so that's cool. What we're gonna do is we're gonna, I'm sure you remember Lumpao, we're gonna make him, well, you'll see.
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an Altar exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
They said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over there. Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
Alright, so... now we get to create our character, who is, I'm sure you'll be shocked to know, getting a sex change! That's right. We were Asian, so we're gonna stick to Asian. Young. Build, I don't really care about. We are, like, baby young. eye color. Maybe blue. Unless it looks too scary. Could use those colors too. I don't know. Does it look scary? Or should we be boring and just pick default? Okay, whatever. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. I think there's one particular hairstyle I'm looking for. What is it called, though? We need to go back up. I think it's this one I usually use. Her hair was black, so... should we change it? Blue hair. But I don't know what I'd change it to. It could be red, but... I think we're just gonna go with black. How does that look rearranged? Whoa. So we have quite a few things to fix here. Facial hair color is dark. Makeup. What I usually do is I usually give them really slutty makeup. so Like Egyptian. Did you say that's black? I think that's the darkest color we can get. Yep. I'm not gonna be very creative with color here, because I'm just making it really fast. Mouth. Semi-glossy. How does glossy look? Sorry, I know I'm playing around with it. Let's do glossy. Voice.
I ain't messing around this time.
¿Qué puedo hacer?
I'm just waiting for someone to talk shit to me.
Just like old times.
These gangs have no idea who...
You really think I'm gonna stay locked up?
I don't kill out of hatred. I
keep an eye out for trouble. Keep an eye out for trouble.
I just did that for fun. I'll also do these for fun. I think we should give her that face. Yeah, we're gonna leave it blank. Lady Thug, Lady Pimp, Lady Bounce, Lady Sway, Lady Swing. Let's just use Lady Sway. Combat style, we only have one.
Not bad. Not bad.
Woo!
That's tight.
Hey!
All right.
Hey!
That's right. Number one.
Yes, sir.
And scene.
Uh-oh.
Not bad.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Not bad. Not...
Woo!
That's tight.
Hey! Hey!
We'll do that.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Nah.
You're finished. Honey, you do not know who you're fucking with.
Yeah! Woo!
Honey, you're finished.
I usually like using that one. Is that it? I think that's it. We're settling for this look. If I need to change her later, I'll do that. Let's go!
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
I had makeup under the bandages.
Be careful, doctor. Patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Hey! Is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job, and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do, I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Hey, I don't know, man. 2-3 weeks?
Look. I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can't outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Awkward, just standing there. Oh, we could do the tutorial, but I don't think I'm going to.
I hate to think I've been waiting.
Start piling up bodies! I'm in charge for a reason.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.